Yeah, hi. Welcome to another boring and pointless episode of Calinda's Conundrum. Today, it's not Anor Londo day yet. So, first, the Undead Asylum Revisited is waiting for us. So basically, I'm returning to the Undead Asylum for two things. First, the peculiar doll, and second, is a chance of dropping a black knight shield.
Thank you.
damn, a shield. Sucks, but... Time to go back in time. Back to sense. So now, it's Anor Londo day. Yeah, you don't need to see me repairing my shit. To this guy, if you wanna go back, Anor Londo, such a cool place, such a awesome place. Yeah, he's just there to scare you. It's harmless. Go to the bonfire first. You don't wanna die and go back to sense, do you? Talk to the Fairkeeper chick.
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you.
Yeah, cool.
What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling. The bonfires attended by the keepers are special. They are linked to one another, and their flames never die. Yet never shall the keepers of these flames meet. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for.
Makes sense. So now I will kill those huge ass sentinels. Grab the contents inside those chests.
Thank you.
Come on! Fuck your tail. Come here. Jump! He jumped. How fucking stupid can you be? Is the statue to some girl we will talk to later, and that over there is the painting used to access the painter work. So I quitted the game here and returned after realizing that I can't make occult weapons yet because white titan shards are inside the Tomb of Giants, and well, I'm not gonna go there, so I'm stuck with what I have. However, there is a occult weapon waiting for me a bit further, so it's not a big deal for now. So, continue on to something I tried with my other character. See if I can make this one without killing anybody to the bonfire. We'll see. Woo! That was the hardest part. Now comes something tricky with those archers up there. Woo! See you, former! You made it! What a lucky run I had there. That bonfire room. Hey, Solar.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate.
I will not hesitate.
You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to...
I'm glad!
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh, no, dear me. Pretend you didn't hear that.
Come on! Shh! Fuck! See ya in episode 9.